Welcome back everyone to Romer TV, and here we are playing a Anthem, which is launched on the 22nd of February, and this one's gonna be your open world free demo. So you can actually download the demo now and you can play with it, and you'll see how the gameplay works and stuff. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna have a quick chill and enjoy this gameplay. So we are actually playing this game at the moment in
hey, freelancer, contract go right?
PS4 for the moment. If you have to see a PS4 or haven't got one, probably I'm gonna put a quick link in the description below to actually see and have fun. So give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna update the description and we'll see if we can. All right, so welcome to the Anthem demo, so and see what we will do. Okay,
how's the javelin?
Movement's a bit different since the last repairs. Just needs putting through its paces.
You'll have that done in no time.
No rest for the wicked, that's for sure.
When you out next?
Tomorrow. Running a wall patrol. You?
Day after. Same detail.
Keep your eyes open out there.
Always. Was there any word on that Strider?
It's some trouble up north.
If you look at, this is the market actually, this is the actual market at the moment, so if you can actually see that. So before you cannot access around this area, but look at that. So you can every merchant you can, but because this is just a demo at the moment, so they won't let you access the full marketplace. So you can have your vanity store there, and you can have buy your custom stuff for your javelin. So that's our javelin there at the moment. On my previous gameplay for the BIP demo, we actually customized our javelin, but for the meantime we'll find the forge. I remember the forge is here, and we'll have a chat with her first for a second.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
You're the expert. I think we'll get that. We'll press L2 at the moment.
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others... Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
So my javelin gets me through, or careful helps me survive. So we'll go with my javelin gets me through. We'll press L2 and we'll see how.
That's what a good javelin's for. And why get an expert for the once over?
All right, sweet talker. I'll run you some maintenance checks. I'll show it extra love to balance that cavalier attitude of yours.
You're the best.
I'm aware.
Alright, so we'll go to the forge now and see what if we can customize our javelin. Alright, we are here again in the forge, so we'll have a look first. So we got assault launcher, weapons, grenades, support gear. Okay, cool. So we'll go for the appearance. You can upgrade the appearance of your javelin by changing colors, animations, and materials. Experiment with the wear, vinyls, and metal plating to create javelin you want. Use coins or shards to purchase new appearance in the item shop. Okay, we'll get that. So we'll start with probably the paint here. I'm just gonna play around. I remember. So the theme today will probably will go with a. Whoever remembered Evangelion back in your childhood days will get that happening on this javelin. So we'll go with white paint clean at the moment. Then we'll do a full purple paint job at the moment to start. Do a light purple. Or a dark one would be nice. No, that's too dark. So we'll go up. We'll do that. I think that purple looks good on to start with. Clean metallic paint, clean metallic, and we are old paint there. And what we will do is. Do a clean metallic one if see we can actually see it more clear with a custom color. Alright, so that's fine in there. Clean metallic, this one I think they have a clean metallic as well. So we'll have clean metallic here again with the purple. So this one is 4, so we'll do clean metallic again, then just a border of neon green. All right that's the one there. Suit, we're still gonna do a, I think, painted clean metallic. I think painted clean with purple. Yeah, so you can actually distinguish. So I think a bright purple would be nice actually if you. I think we'll do, instead of clean metallic, we'll do a more brighter purple to start with our build here. You can actually add more different types of materials to actually use this. Later on, I think in the gameplay, they will add more. So we need the paint to stand out. So that's, we're doing a turnaround. So that's your there to start with. I kind of like, alright, soft. What's this? So we'll go with, because there's a bit of pattern there. So fabric tactical. Or we could grow, I think, go fabric tactical. So that's the inner lining where the joints are connected. So we'll go full black on this. Yeah, full black. Then in the side panels as well, we go fabric tactical. We'll do a needs a bit of orange just to see the joint. I think a light orange would looks great on this. I think that's the one there. So the back side is black. Alright, so we'll get that. Then we'll go wear state. I think we'll just do a full clean out on this one. So we have new, we have dirty, we have your old there, the wear state is pretty old, clean and standard. I think we'll do a full new one. And it's, I think it's primary. Then we'll do, if we can get a really shiny paint job on the middle part, then clean metallic. Now, oh, metal age, metal bear. Some of the metal pattern is not as shiny as if you actually look at it pretty closely. That's the one we can get in there. Plastic. Alright. Alright, we'll start with this. Right, not bad. Yeah. So helmet, I think we haven't, so this is our first mission. So we haven't got any upgrade yet. But you can buy, we have 100 coins at the moment, and you can actually buy more. So you here, unlock tutorial, you can unlock appearance and materials. Some can be purchased through the store or forge, while others can be only unlocked through challenges. Items that you have unlocked are displayed in the appearance section of the forge. You can unlock appearance items by paying the item coin or shards. So I think later on we can actually get more. So which one looks cool? That's a bit bulky there. We'll get that later on. Or we do Iron Patriot mod later on in the gameplay. So we'll stay with this for now and we will continue. So the gameplay, so we'll do our first gameplay run. All right, so that's our javelin there to start with. Just a quick connect. So it opens up at the back. So we're gonna start our expedition. Look at that. Right, so yeah, press X to start your expedition. All right, so get in there nice and snugly. Right, expedition tutorial. You can select your mission, difficulty level, and privacy settings with your right joystick. And when you enter the starter expedition, the last mission you acquire is always selected. Change missions by selecting the mission title, navigating to the map, and choosing new objective. Press R1 to open your squad page, and you can invite other players, ready up and launch by pressing your square button. So we'll press X. So we'll do our first mission here, which is your triple threat. Recover the manifold of Matthias can augment your javelin. So you can also choose your difficulty level here. So we'll have a look. So there's, I think, 6 difficulty here. So you start from easy, normal, hard, and you have your grandmaster, which is requiring level 30 javelins, and also recommended minimum rarity. So you need to have a full epic gear, and enemy damage and health is increased by 700%. So it's pretty so it just started to 700%. And your drop chance for masterwork is increased by 150%. Then we go Grandmaster 2 is recommended. Minimum javelin rarity is masterwork. So anything you get from Grandmaster 1, you need to equip that. And enemy damage and health is increased by 1500%. Wow. So it gets tougher. The drop chance of masterwork is increased by 200%. So you get more masterwork items as well. And your grandmaster level 3 is you need to have all your legendary items equipped. So enemy damage and health is increased by 3,100%. That's pretty hard. The drop chance of masterwork is increased by 250. So yeah, so we'll get that. Alright, so we'll start with normal first, because just to get the feel of this gameplay, and we'll start our expedition. So that's our Eva 01. Alright, so first mission.
That's not SCAR activity keep coming in. Be careful.
So are we there yet? What do you think? Sorry, I can't help it. I could be the first Arcanist in years. Years to discover one of these. I've been jotting down potential applications of the manifold and
so how about right. You focus on that? Quiet.
So that's you can actually fly, look at that. Not bad, eh? So we'll press X to actually land. Alright, so I'm just trying to get used to the actual gameplay here. It's kind of nice to actually play with it on your PC and stuff. So your R2, so that's your fire there. Look at that, that's your secondary weapon, which is your homing missile. We have our grenade here on your L1. Do we need to throw it? Can we cancel that? Oh, sorry. Ooh, all your dead. Oh, whoa. Oh, my shield's back on again.
Get further in, doors locked, but we found an odd looking device of some kind.
We have our special movie, we can boost the stuff. Alright, so we'll get on the search clue. So we'll find the mission objective at the moment and see if we can actually get there. Oh, we have a couple of if only we can try. Oh, low ammo, so we'll get our rocket launcher. Oops. Come on, rocket launcher. Start working! Anyway. Alright, we'll get in there and see.
Should've guessed. I've heard they possess a device that can overwhelm Shaper constructs.
The strange box.
Good.
When you're ready to leave Fort Tartarus, head to the forge and customize your javelin's look. Check your weapon and gear and start an expedition with your friends. Alright, that's a quick loading screen in there, and what we will do, we'll follow them.
Why are the Dominion here? How could they know about... Oh, what did you do? I, sent a message to a colleague at the Academy about what I found.
Locate the Dominion. Then. So we're actually gonna find our Dominion here somewhere. So it's there, we'll go there. Boost. So that's your, you double tap your left joystick there, you can hear it from the mic. You double tap, then it runs. It goes to a booster mode. So we'll follow the stuff here. Let's do quick boost. Alright, so I think the mission objective is around that area. So we'll get there. So we'll get around that mission objective. Alright, double cross unlock options. Alright, so our journal, we have our objective. Alright, sorry, we'll go back. We're getting fired at the moment. So we'll get that on. Alright, so there's a couple of enemies around here.
Good work. Let's figure out what the Dominion know about the ruin and the manifold.
I'll look around for clues.
So we added more. We're running with 4 players at the moment here. So you can see in the top there, there's our radar which shows our current enemy locations. It's like a scanner, so
we found
it's scanned.
Kind of voice recording.
Forced entry there. With a version of the monitor's device. One trooper entered vault before door shut itself. Commanded to hold until a sweep is completed. Both signets for the device were returned to camps for safekeeping. The scout succumbed to injury on the way out. We left her. We have not heard from the trooper inside the ruin.
2 special Dominion signets then. That's what we need.
I'll send you the location of nearby Dominion camps.
Look at that. Look at that. Right, so we'll go, so we'll follow that. We'll do a quick run. Can you imagine you're running like this and you have the Evangelion background opening music? That'd be nice. Right, so we'll fly. Oops. Alright, well, we're gonna get to get used to flying this stuff. Oh! So, yep. Here we are. Alright, so we're actually... So there are enemies down there. We are here. Oh, we are in the middle. Alright, so we get the turret in there. And... Alright. Get reload. We got like all the dots there are current enemy at the moment. We'll try our special. We'll give it a shot there on only in the gameplay is happening. Get health for some stuff in there. Whoa, that's a heavy hit. Alright. No shield. Alright. I think we're getting a bit far on the left there. Whoa, we got frozen. Alright, cool. We don't get that out of the way. Did the vocal, yes, like. Getting far in the behind. Oh, where is it? There it is. Oop. Using a joystick, let's get used to it. Whoa. Need to get our boost out of the way first and get it. This guy is sorted. Who's gone?
I think we found one of the Signers, but we need to get rid of the Dominion security around it. I'll get this decrypted as quickly as possible.
A couple of enemies there. I think we can try. No. We'll go back. We can't really. Alright, so we'll get here. I think all our friends is down there. We'll get inside here. So we'll lock in and use our special. Look at that. Get more health points around here and ammo. Oh, we're getting hit on the side there. Some damage, so we'll go back here and see if we can actually get that happening. So next mission is travel to the second Dominion camp. All right go back up. All right second Dominion camp is there. Alright. Overheated. Whoa. Right, so our booster is up. I think we can upgrade later on if we can actually get our ultra extract. What's that? So you can harvest many minerals around this area and stuff, so. Couple of items in there. Oh, we're on the restricted respawn area, so we're in the wrong spot. I need to go on that side. Where are they? Outside mission boundary, but I think we need to go around. so we're here already. Oh. We got a couple of enemies there as well. We'll go to close range attack. Whoa, whoa, we're low health. Oh, we're dead. Critical failure. Cannot be referred. Javelin malfunction. I need help. We're spawning. We'll start again. Ooh, repair in progress. Thank you. Thanks for that. Ooh, power restored. You're amazing. Thanks. I want to be careless again. So go, we cannot just like, you know, we'll just go hit easy at the moment. Oop. Oh, we got frozen. We got more enemies in there. Whoa. Go. Frozen. Whoa! The close range attack on this. You're down. Nice. Big strike. We'll go there. Repair this. I give you my strength. All right, let's go. To get them a couple of teamworks. We already had a super on. More help. Get more health somewhere around here. I think if we get mob, we can easily mob. Whoa. Where is that coming from? Oh my god. All my teammates are down. Alright, we'll go there. I'll help you better. I'm even restricted.
Found another signet. It's also secured. I'm starting the decryption.
Alright, so we went down. We went down quickly. Sorry for that. We went down for a quick one. There's more enemies. Alright, so I think we'll upgrade our javelin later on for like. So we'll try our ultimate here if we can actually. I'm gonna update my controls. Whoa! What coming from? Alright, 2 seconds. I'm gonna update. I have trouble. Just trying to get used. Alright, controls. Alright, need to update my aim sensitivity. 10%. We're actually level 10 already. So we'll keep it at 0.
Stay alert. There's probably Dominion in here.
Right, so we are actually recover the manifold. We are need to find our friends. Right, our map. Where are they at the moment? Oop. Crazy guy. Where are they? Right, legend. Alright, cool. Alright, we are gonna get transported to our mission area because we're freaking slow. You can view your controller layout in the tutorials and stuff like that. Anyway.
Soldiers that were locked in this chamber were behaving strangely. They seemed confused. But enough about that. We should move on and figure out how to get the manifold. Found the manifold, but it's protected by some kind of barrier.
It's linked to the entire chamber structure.
Right,
for
so
some purpose.
We play this
break
one.
The link before the manifold can be removed.
So just one person's gonna like update all that stuff in there, and we'll wait here. We're just gonna just chill, relax, and let them. So it should be all in the same color if you actually look at it. Then it will unlock later on once all that settings. We are back on the stream. I just a quick disconnection problem there again. Inverted pilot look, sprint mode, fight mode, zoom mode, controller. Alright, cool. So we hopefully are back. If you can actually see it there on in that gameplay.